Traveling to Route 66. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Vegeta, are you comfortable going soldier? Say thanks if no. Say interested if yes. Cause I noticed you like to play a lot of Moira, but
attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
It's up to you. Hogwarts in. Nice job, Lucio. Good stuff, guys. Nice fumes, get soldier roll. Keep jumping, guys, because that widow can kill us all real quick. There's a soldier up here up top. I'll run point. There's a hog going around left side. On gas station, hog's coming, guys. Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, let's group up, guys. Oh wait, I know why. I forgot I was in a party. Whoops.
Just like in training.
Alright, alright, alright. I'm gonna have Graviton here. You and I can mix if you like, D.Va. Okay, hold on. Let's get a good position on him first. Alright, let's not use ults. Let's just push him with what we have. Sends half. One. Alright. Nice. No more ults, no more ults. Where's that hog? Hog's left side. Nice. Nice. Our Mercy may need help, she's low. Genji's on top, behind you, Soda. Careful, Soda. Nice, good stuff. I haven't had a use for it yet. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna save my ult for last fight then. When we all group up on point, we can use all of our ults then. Tracer, you and I can pair. Is there Tracer behind us? Oh no. Let's regroup, let's regroup.
Let's group up here.
Tracer, you can't die. Do anything you can to escape. Oh nice. Alright, we can go in on that then. We're up one, so you guys can go in without me. Go. Don't be afraid all. Don't be afraid all. No, it's just four on cart. If someone can jump on it, soldiers, jump on it. Oh no, too late. Back off, group up. We should get a Reaper. I'll go Roadhog.
I'm a one man apocalypse. Group up.
Nice.
Let's
Good stuff. Good stuff, guys. Awesome. Where are you? I mean, Vegeta, you go what you like. let's see. Whatever you're comfortable with, Vegeta, you're fine. If you want to go healer, or if you want to go tank, or DPS. And I can go Mercy, if depending on what Vegeta wants. You want to go Widow? Go ahead. Are you going, which one? Okay. I'll go, let's see. I'll go Mercy. No? Okay, I'll go tank then. We're gonna be solo healing with Lucia though. I mean, Soldier and I can self heal and Chester can recall, so I can see it working. That's fine. If not, we'll switch it up and we'll see what we're doing. No worries. Let's do this thing. We have a Junkrat and a Widow. Or that's us, one of the two. Where was Arya? Nice. Off to a good start. Way we're down. McCree up top. Nice Tracer. More, Orisa on point. And then where we go. Alright, then Moira retreated. Where's Orisa? There she is. Orisa down. You and I can tank, can combo Zarya if you like. Reaper's after me. No, Reaper was one in the bar. There's nearly one. No, he's half. Left side of payload? Nice. Keep moving, guys. We should get three on payload, but one's fine if we can keep him off. I'll get the third person. I'll be the third person. I don't need to worry. This is absolute. Nice. Okay, now let's regroup. We got a Hog and a Winston. And a May. A Reaper could be good against him. Okay, I like this, guys. A Pharah could also be good. I can go Pharah if someone wants to go tank, but that's up to you guys. I'll try to tank for you. Oh, that was a really bad call on my part. I might have to do something about that May. Hey, do one of the DPS mind going Pharah or tank so I can go Pharah? A Pharah would do really good against them. Okay, I'm gonna switch. I'm thinking a... I want to keep our tank. Okay. I want to go Mercy now to support our Pharah. But... I'm not sure. We'll see. We'll see how this plays out. Winston on point, he's half. Ryan's half on point. And the tracer behind us. Nice. Oh no, Mortar's on the left, guys. He isn't killing. We got a D.Va. Okay, let's group up, yep.
ultimate is charging.
No. Uh-oh. Is someone gonna be able to touch? Reaper can touch. Lucio's absolute. It's Genji and Moira. Stay alive. Reinforcements are on the way. Push up. I'll stay on point. Who's on it? Tracer is. Hog's one. Nice, hog down. Lucio's one as well. Huge. Keep going, keep going. Stay on it, guys, stay on it. This is the most intense fight I've ever seen. Baby Divas won. Nice. It's Genji. Good stuff, guys. Nice. That was intense. Oh. Holy crap. Nice, Vegeta. That was actually intense. Oh my lord. Nice job, you guys. That was amazing. That was one of the most intense overtimes I've had in a while. Insanity.